Giradozzi finds this puck below the goal line, leaves it along for Corey Clifton. Back in front, Giradozzi, left side, Johnson scores! Open net on the left side for Johnson after a scramble inside the V zone. And just under 5 minutes remaining here in the first period, Kent Johnson has scored, and it is the Smoke Eaters who take the 1-0 lead.
Yeah, it looked like Yanni Peretz got caught on the other side of the net there. The puck came all the way across to Johnson near that point, the faceoff circle, and Yanni just could not
dislodge the loose puck as it goes back down below the goal line. Holtz onto the left wing now for Niedermeyer. Lead pass ahead on the right side. Malmquist in across the blue line. Driving wide, stopping up top of the right circle. Feeds it back in front. And a save by Ternes. Back on the left wing. Nice poke ahead by Niedermeyer. Could be a 2-on-1. Niedermeyer carrying in left wing side. Walks in circle. Shoots. That stop by Ternes. He had Malmquist with him on the right wing side. Now wait back for Niedermeyer. Another shot. That stopped by Ternes as well. Holtz on the right side, across on the left wing. Hard pass that couldn't be taken by DiPaolo. Now it's O'Brien that shovels it in here for the V's. To the right wing corner, Holtz. Trying to lay that along. That was broken up and now trails back the other way. It's a 2-on-0. Johnson to the right side. Saved by Peretz. What a stop on Colella from the right wing to keep this game 1-0 with 39 seconds to go in the opening period.
Well, it was pretty much a 3-on-0 break there. They had a 2-on-0 with another player trailing. Got the pass in front. Yanni Peretz slid across. Got the puck caught up in his glove in his left side there. But
Rejected away there nicely by the V's, and now it's Nardone that'll start the other way down the right side, chipping the puck to the middle. That was broken up by Trail, and a big hit there. Landing his man on the right side. There was Holtz as he contacted Giradozzi, and Connor didn't like that. And the other way, it's Trail that scores right down the other end of the ice. It looks like it's going to be Philippe Lapointe that puts it in, and Trail takes a 2-0 lead as Lapointe finds the back of the net on another odd man rush.
Oh yeah, they had a 2-on-0 pretty much there, the V's defenseman trailing on the play, but back and forth, a wide open side of the net. We had our eyes on this corner here after Giradozzi was sent flying.
Lays it back below his goal line here for Kitchen. Kitchen ahead on the left side. Alex DiPaolo leaves it. Here comes Jay O'Brien speeding in left circle shot. Stopped by Ternes. Now gets across the blue line. Lead pass. David Cilia right circle shot. Just lifted it up and over the goal. A good look there for the V's captain. Now Sillinger intercepts. Leaving it along now. Jay O'Brien back in front. That one chance was swatted away. O'Brien gets it back again in the right wing circle. Drags to the slot. Backhand pass left side. Holtz scores! Steve Holtz took the shot from the left point. They have been redirected in front, but the V's have a 1-0 lead on the blast from the left point.
Well, and credit to Jay O'Brien as he controlled that puck, got the shot back. I don't know if it touched anybody. It looked like it might have gone well. Get a good angle right here. And yeah.
It looked like it touched actually a trail. Dances in left side to the net. Stopped by Peretz. Rebound loose below the goal line. Freed up there by the Trail's Smoke Eaters. Back up the left side. Oh, as Holtz holds it in. Walks down the left wing. Tries to cut his way to the slot. That was broken up there by Defoe. Now down below the goal line. O'Brien back up to the left point. Kozuban holding it in there. Down to the left circle. Up with that is Cilia to the slot. A shot stop. Rebound. And another save by Ternes on Sillinger. With 6:30 to go in the third period. Johnson trying to settle a bouncing puck as it goes into the right wing corner. Down below the goal line, Giradozzi. Back to the right side here for Lapointe. Lapointe back up to the right point. DeMuro left side. Johnson walking in left circle. Shot, he scores. 4:16 to go in the third period. Kent Johnson has the second of the game. And Trail leads 3-1 over Penticton.
And you can hear in the background what fans think of that. Think of that penalty and Trail able to capitalize on the power play. Not much of a chance for Yanni Peretz there. Three or four players standing in front of him. We get the view from behind, and he didn't have a view.
That was stopped by Ternes. Ozar trying to clear up the left wing. Still got it on the left side. He turned it over. Wade tried to slow it down there. It goes off of his stick and into the empty net from the Trail zone. And with 1:15 to go in the third period, the Smoke Eaters take a 4-1 lead.